I almost beat that match too. Like right as we were about to kill the Primordial and win, I get fucking weasel. My internet dies.
Damn.
Epic fail. I'm at 92%. Oop. Yeah, I'm trying to get my stream kind of redone. For the longest time, I always streamed in 720p, but their bitrate on Twitch was locked, and I actually googled it the other day, and it turns out that they unlocked it for basically like whatever. And so instead of doing the recommended 200k, I bumped it up to 300k. But then I'm all nervous now because my, even though it should be able to handle it, I don't think it was related. But you know, you change something for something that does something.
Right.
Coincidence or cause and effect? You know?
Hope for humanity.
I lowered my bit rate. I was at 2,000, I went to 3,000, I lowered it back down to 25. I want it just good enough to where it's okay. I mean, I'm only trying to do 1080p at 30 frames. I want to get it to where my stream is good enough quality to where I don't have to record. Look out up ahead. You know who... 'Cause I can record in 1080p 30 frames. No. I do 60 frames, but like
you
it's not.
Quit, do you?
It shudders. I don't like it.
Woke up the traveler. And now half of what I hear on the streets is how much you and your
family
make a difference. And that's why I started this whole clan thing in the first place. People are still waiting for the Vanguard to lead the way. But it's time for a change. And guardians like you are making it happen. No pressure. Catch you later.
Oh, that's right, the server part. I should be doing.
What the fuck are you thinking, slacker?
Well, I mean, it literally just showed up. Like, I was dealing with the problem of the internet, and then my dad left, and it was here. We brought it in. And then I got distracted. Distracted. Now I'm going into a gambit match. Hurry up, load game. Otherwise I might tape out. Now I'll get this milestone. Probably get that. Went from 1 out of 8, 8 out of 8. Looking the bad.
All right. Let's see what we've got. Falling on the horizon. Let's bet big. The Fallen changed things for us. Made Titans famous. Go pay him back for it. Get ready to drop. Drop those targets, take the moats, and bank them. Incoming hostiles at the canal. Hostiles incoming at the slums. Hostiles at the pit. Take and run popping up on the enemy side. Good. Coming hostiles at the canal. Portals up. Go look them in the eyes. Opposing teams got a primeval. Once it dies, they win.
Oof. They've got a primeval. At 27 moves. Fucking Ark. I texted Ark and he was like, cool, shove it in, Big Daddy.
Oh my.
Your allies invading. Opponents. up. Go take them out. Your allies invading the other side. Bank and you'll summon a primeval. You want to win? That's how. Hostiles incoming at the slums. Not out of this yet. Kill that primeval. That primeval's compromised. Hit it with everything you've got. You're behind. Portal's ready. Grab your gun. And that's it. Opposing team took out their primeval. Team's doing all right. Opposing team looks strong. Transmat Prime. Back to action. Kill something big and bank those moats. Hostiles at the pit. Incoming hostiles at the canal.
Oh, it wasn't.
Brother, you're showing them how it's done out here. Invader on the field. Careful. Sending small blocker. Portals ready. Invader down. Your ally's a hero. Your ally's invading the other side. Hostiles incoming at the slums. Your invader's back. One kill. Thank you.
And now I know with a good Alpha Giga, you can beat the dragon by yourself.
Yeah? An Alpha Giga? Portals
up. Uh-huh. Look
which mod?
Incoming hostiles at the canal. EC.
Yeah.
No, PF, sorry.
That makes sense. Yeah, Apex Gigas are like what everybody goes for.
Yeah, but this one's just an Alpha. I did just fine.
What the fuck?
That's it.
You like my reply?
Yeah. Classy.
Anyway, so. You get it installed?
No, I got distracted and somehow going to Gambit Match. But I'm about to be done with that, and then I'm going to do that. I was messing with my stream, and then the internet went out, and so I got sidetracked.
The internet went out?
Yeah. Had like an outage. I was like about to win in, I was streaming, and I was about to win in Gambit. And lo and behold, I got weaseled, and then everything died.
Gambit was like, oh shit, he's fixing the win.
Mm-hmm.
Shut him down,
shut him down. Pretty much, dude, because I hit him with my super and my heavy, and he had no life, and then all of a sudden he gained like a little bit of life, and we weren't even being invaded. Hey, dick. Invaders off the field.
I won 3 game at matches earlier going solo.
They need to give me a helmet. I'm like a helmet away from that prime gear.
So mine.
What up?
Can I have a list of all the mods so I can make my own server?
Bam!
Yeah.
Dude, I fucking lost it when I saw that.
Oh, I as soon as I read it, I was like, yep, that's the coming back.
Right.
I mean, what am I supposed to do? But then the other thing is, that's why I was like, good luck, buddy. I was like, if you think all your problems can be solved on a server by owning one of your own. Ah, goddammit, we're being invaded? I didn't even notice. You guys are distracting
I wouldn't ban him.
I can't risk him eventually, like messaging people being like, hey, come try my server.
You know that all you have to do is go search God versus monster.
It's also listed in the game and in the Discord. Yeah, no, it's everywhere.
But now he doesn't have an arrow platform to try to get players to join. Invader
down. Yeah. Hey, you can't blame him. He's not gonna use our Discord as a medium to join his servers. He can create his own servers, he can create his own Discord. That's what I did. And then just have random people join it based on whether or not you have a good server. Let's pick it up. There's more fighting to be done. And I meant it when I said good luck.
Right.
Have fun spending all your free time and money on it. Back
at it. Get those moats to the bank. I'll see what it'll be is he'll rent a server for about a month. Realize, oh fuck, how do I do this? And then
yeah. It's unfortunate.
Alright, I'll be back when you take the dog out.
Run him. On fire.
Small blocker outbound.
Ah.
Hostiles at the pit.
Helmet.
Coming
incoming hostiles at the canal.
Ah, shit. No, I'm still in that game. And I don't think it's gonna be that fast, you know. You know what I have to do. Not like it's super difficult.
I think we've done in about 2 minutes.
Well, then come on over, you know.
As long as you got whiskey. That's what I thought.
Yep, I'm out. I'm broke. I can even front.
Portals up.
I thought that's what you were doing. Brad Blum Tennis.
I'd belong. Fancy.
Oh, yeah.
Your invaders down, but they got 2 kids.
I ain't got a clue what to do for this one. As soon as you figure it out, I'll know.
Invader on the field. Careful.
I'm baking
hostiles
cookies all day.
Incoming at the swamps.
Ah, that's bullshit. Dude punches me.
No, actually, no, I'm serious.
Invader down. Your ally's a hero.
First person to touch my cookies is getting an ass for them.
You're being invaded. Find them before they find you. Your enemy called up a prime evil. They kill us. They win this.
I'm not talking to... I'm talking to the game. But the game can't hear me.
Haley, Sierra. Chicken nuggets. Since the oven's already hot.
Invaders out. You'll get them next time.
Matter of fact, that sounds like a great idea. Make enough for all three of you. Actually, make up the whole bag. Make up the whole bag. Alright, that should be plenty for all three of you, right?
Incoming hostiles at the canal.
Wipe one of the pants off with paper towel, because it's just butter.
Your allies invading the other side.
Goodness. Y'all gonna burn down my damn kitchen. Don't say that.
Burn it down. Portals up. Go look them in the eyes. Your allies invading the other side.
You didn't kill any of them?
This round's over. The enemy team destroyed their prime evil.
Alright, so... Nope, there's 20 pieces there. So each one of you get 10. 20.
Alright, that's all, folks. We'll be...